दिस क्वेश्चन बिलोंग्स टू कंप्यूटर ऑर्गेनाइजेशन सब्जेक्ट एंड वाज आस्क्ड इन गेट सीएसई 1992. सो द क्वेश्चन स्टेट्स द पर्पस ऑफ इंस्ट्रक्शन लोकेशन काउंटर इन एन असेंबलर इज. सो ड्यूरिंग सो सपोज वी हैव सम कोड ओवर हियर एंड इन कोड वी हैव असेंबली लेवल लैंग्वेज. नाउ द असेंबली लेवल लैंग्वेज विल हैव वेरियस इंस्ट्रक्शंस लाइक मूव something to R1 to R2. It will have various mnemonics, and there will be some terms like go to, because in the normal code we have if statements, we have certain while loops, we have for loops. So for these statements we need to write the go to statements and the address over here. Let us suppose go to X. But during the compilation phase, when we are reading, then we do not know what is the address of this X. So we keep a track that we need to assign some address to the X, and during the first pass, and during the second pass we actually get to know what is the address of that location X, and during the second pass we fill the particular address over here. The address A1 is filled over here. So this is called backpatching. So what does the instruction location counter holds? An instruction location counter is basically used for this backpatching work. And it holds what is the next available address that needs to be assigned to a particular instruction, so that it can help us in the backpatching work.